Big E, you are officially back on Friday Night SmackDown. And since your return, you and your partner Kofi Kingston gone 2-0 since you've been back. Can we expect that team effort work out tomorrow in the Royal Rumble match?
Yeah, I mean, I want to cut you off, but not. You mean just said my partner, yeah. Right? I don't know. Yeah. I mean, I know we talked about this ad nauseum.
We did.
But this just ain't my partner right here. This just ain't someone that I show up to work with to make a couple dollars with.
A couple bucks.
This is my brother. Huh. We bled together. We sweat together. We cried together. Yeah. That one night in Tijuana, we vomited together.
It's true.
We've done a lot of things together. All right, not just partner. A lot of people have partners around here. Yeah. That's my dog.
Yeah.
That's my dog. That's Mr. Royal Rumble right here.
Whoa!
That's the GOAT right here.
Man.
That's future two-time Hall of Famer.
Come on.
Kofi Kingston, just put a little dash of respect on
him. Can
you get a little sprinkling of respect on his name? Just a little bit.
You gonna sprinkle a little bit on that? Is that respect?
Yeah, season his name
your boy.
Marinate his name with some respect.
Saying? You see what he said over there about being brothers? You know what I'm saying? A lot of people like to act like they're brainwashed. When you get into the Royal Rumble, they say, that's every man for themselves. I don't care if you're my tag team partner or not. I'm going to throw you out because I want to try. That's not what we do. Where's the logic,
people?
Where's the logic? You got somebody in there that has your back at all times. Why would you not try to join forces with your boy?
I don't get it. And I don't want to call them out, but Street Profits.
Wow.
Street Profits. I gotta do it. I see these two who have the gall to toss one out.
What?
To toss your brother, your partner, the man. They're
trying to they don't want you to hear the truth.
That was God. That was God. You know, like thunderstorms. You know, that was God letting people know. I don't like that. I don't like that. Partners turning on partners. We don't need any of that.
It don't make sense.
It doesn't make sense. It don't make a lick of sense.
Uh-huh.
Not one lick.
Not one lick. Not one.
Not a single lick. Still angry.
Mm-hmm.
The man above still angry.
Uh-huh.
We don't need dissension.
Do you know where the logic is?
Huh? In the Royal Rumble match tomorrow, if you two are the last two standing in the ring,
God bless her heart. You don't want to bless right now like you did before. Look, you acting like you're brand new. Is this your first Rumble?
That's why
it's her first Rumble. Did you not hear what we said before we went out there? The New Day rule. I say it again. When one of us wins the Royal Rumble, we all win the Royal Rumble. Even Woods, when he's at home. That's how we work. That's the rule. It's in our contracts. You know what I'm saying? So if it comes down to the final two, then you might as well ring the bell and embrace our hands. Because the match is over. Come on!
Because you know who the winner is?
Huh?
It's the New Day.
Hey!
It's the New Day. That's what matters. That's who we do it for. We struggle for the New Day. We work hard for the New Day.
Yeah.
We spend all this time on the road, away from our families, away from our loved ones, away from my big screen TV. I spend all that time away from Big Bertha because we do this thing together as the New Day.
Together.
For the New Day.
Uh-huh.
For the squad.
Uh-huh.
For the family.
Uh-huh.
For the brotherhood.
Yeah.
For the three men. Nah, there's three of us together. There's three. That's a collective three. I would do it for the trio. That's what I'm trying to say. That's what I'm trying to tell you. That's why we do it. That's why we put up with all this nonsense. Nonsense, you hear?
See what you did.
Do you know how much nonsense I've had to deal with in my life and my career? And do you know why I put up with it and continue to come back week in and week out? For the New Day.
Come on, girl. Come on, girl.
That's why. But I'm in a mood today, and I don't even know why. I'm in a mood because the Royal Rumble is right around the corner, and I don't like the lack of respect.
Uh-huh.
My brother, my man, Kofi Kingston right here, he don't just do a bunch of tricks to entertain you. This man is trying to win the Royal Rumble. That is his aim. That is the biggest trick to win the Royal Rumble. That is the goal.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll be out there myself, working on my tossing skills. I've been out on the farm.
Big tosser.
Yeah. What is it, bales of hay?
Bales of
hay. What's it called? I've been working on my throwing technique.
Yeah.
Just doing a lot of that. I throw a man. Yeah. I throw a boy.
Yeah.
I throw a stranger. I just throw him. I've been doing that for months.
Yeah.
Just throwing.
Yeah.
I do a lot of that.